It's been a soggy day. Our showers will come to an end this evening and colder air moving in tonight.
You might need to flip the heat back on tonight with temperatures dropping down into the middle 30s to lower 40s, then sunshine back and a very nice end of the week with a high temperature around 60 degrees in Indianapolis, lower 60s, Bloomington to Columbus, and upper 50s around Lafayette. The weekend shower chances returning, mild temperatures staying in place, highs in the 60s.